And that doesn't work. So then I went and bought a very expensive Grundig. I think it was like...
first ever Grundig World Cup downhill here at...
Eine Warmluftbürste, und zwar von Grundig, die HS9.